Right, well, this is an opportunity to see, hopefully, the best of theatre in the British Isles. We have festivals running throughout the year of drama, comedy, different types of plays, and they compete against each other in their own festivals in different parts of the country. But when they come together in Thurrock, it is the best of the best. We've had a meeting this morning where we have looked at all the different teams that have won. They have to win a festival, and some of them have won several festivals. We have brought them all together this morning as a list and chosen the best of the best, so that when they see them in July in Thurrock, it will be the best three full-length plays that have been on during this last season, the best 9 one-act plays, and the best youth plays.
How difficult is that process to choose, though?
Extremely difficult, because remembering they're all winners, but we have to eliminate some of them, and that is based, sometimes it's based on the mark that they achieve, but not only that, there's an input from the adjudicator as to whether he thought that a play should go forward to the All Winners, and then there's the content of the play itself, whether it be a drama or a comedy, and so we try and look at everything that comes into the mix and then choose, as I say, the best of the best to compete again against each other.
Do you ever consider what audience reaction might be? I mean, if it's a particularly dark play made of maybe controversial theme, you think, well, that's not really going to draw an audience. Does that bear any consideration?
That type of play is probably the sort of play we definitely would have in, because it's not about a week of comedies, it's not about light entertainment, it's about theatre. And if the best play was a controversial play and was very dark, then it most certainly must go in. We've had that type of discussion this morning, and whether it appeals to the audience, whether it's a light play, is not part of our consideration. We're looking for the best of the theatre.
How healthy is theatre in Britain at the moment, in the amateur world?
I would say that amateur companies are, of course, feeling the recession, so, you know, times are difficult. But they are still finding that they can get good teams and good plays together. But where there is a difference is that in different parts of the country, some people are finding that the audiences are diminishing. Not in all parts of the country, but in some areas it's very difficult to get an audience in. And so maybe that's to do with the fact that there isn't quite as much money to spend, and so that's a real concern to us up and down the country. We would hope that people would realise that this is a bit different from their local festival, the Thurrock local festival, because this is the winners from all over Britain, including the Isle of Man, Guernsey, different parts of the country. So, you know, this is a very different festival. And the fact that they are all winners, that there is nobody here that's going to be a runner-up. They've all won festivals throughout the British Isles. Therefore, it should mean that we're in for a very good competition. And I must say, having read all the plays, because that's another input into it, we read all the plays as well as, and I personally thought that this year that most of the plays that I read were of a very good standard of writing, and therefore that's another part of the mix. We really should be in for a really good week, I think.
And how much new material is coming through these days? How much original plays?
Quite a lot, actually, yes. And some of the new material was very good indeed. And that's another thing that we've got during the week, the playwriting competition. That's gone on for most of the past year, and again that's been done by three adjudicators who have looked at the plays and read them, and the winning play will again be part of the festival that will be read, that play. So that's another reason to be there for new writing.
You've had a busy morning. Have you made your decisions, or is there still more work to be done?
We've made the decisions. We've got a little bit more tinkering as to where they'll appear during the week, but the actual plays, that's done. The die is cast, and we now know who's going to be in the All Winners this year.
We look forward to that.